One of the players coming full circle at the Panasonic Open this week is Daisuke Kataoka. So we took the Kagawa Prefecture resident with his friend and manager Taka-san for a quick spin on the Tempozan Ferris wheel, once the world's largest. Despite his small stature, Daisuke proved he has a head for heights.
Kawaii Japanese.
All this in his first ever television feature as a professional.
やっぱりすごい、さすが世界一だなっていうような観覧車で、景色がもう360度、すごい綺麗な景色だったので、本当あんな場所で撮影してもらって、本当嬉しかったです。
Daisuke grew up an hour away from Osaka, so the tournament was an ideal opportunity to return to where he feels most at home. He's one of a select few Japanese to play more on the Asian Tour than his own Japan Golf Tour, and he has two very good reasons to try his best to succeed.
やっぱりアジアンツアーとしても頑張りたいし、日本ツアーとしても頑張りたいし、やっぱり日本なので家族が応援に来るので、やっぱりしっかりその気持ちに応えたいし、本当に頑張りたい一試合です。
The 24-year-old was a big baseball fan growing up, but a trip to his father's local course changed his life. The youngest of three kids, Daisuke moved away from home at the age of 15 when golf took over from his childhood passion.
13歳の時に、お父さんに練習場に連れてってもらって、その時にゴルフを初めてやったんですけど、それからちょいちょいゴルフの練習場に行くたびに、どんどん、ゴルフにハマっていって。
The Q School graduate headed to the Delhi Golf Club in March last year, just 11 days after the devastating triple disaster which struck his homeland. For Kataoka to finish in the top 10 in his first event was miraculous.
インドで行われたセールオープンっていう試合だったんですけど、すごいコースも狭くて、今思えばすごい僕向きのコースだったんですけど、その時はもう初めてのアジアンツアーですし、どれぐらいのレベルなんかなと思って、すごいワクワクしながら、緊張もしながら、自分のできるプレーをしようと思ってやったら、トップ10にも入れて、本当アジアンツアーのおかげです。After
a rookie year in which he missed no cuts in his seven tournaments, Kataoka won the putting average prize at the Asian Tour end of season gala dinner.
The winner of the award for lowest putting average goes to Daisuke Kataoka.
やっぱり僕はそんなに飛距離が出るタイプじゃないので、やっぱりドライバーまっすぐ打って、しっかりパーオンさせて、そこからショートゲーム、パッティングとかアプローチだとか、そういうところは僕の生命線だと思うので、去年のパッティングアベレージ1っていうのは本当すごい嬉しかったし、これからも目指していきたいとこですね。
Well, here's a look at those remarkable rookie results. Four top tens at some of the most challenging courses in Asia. His father is rightly proud. And although amazing hair appears to run in the family, it didn't always help the young
Daisuke.
After the heroics of 2011, a tinker with his swing gave Kataoka his best chance to win after making the final group at this year's Handa Singapore Classic. But after three bogeys in a nervous front nine of 38, his chance was gone.
まだあのボギー打ったからといって
まあ、優勝できないというわけじゃないと思いながらやったんですけど、まあ、優勝だけが全てじゃないので、まあ、そこからは、まあ、あの3つボギー打った後はもうそこから気持ち切り替えて、もう、自分の今できるベストなゴルフをしようと思ってゴルフしました。
On the right is Kodai Ichihara, one of Daisuke's closest allies. While last year's Asian Tour Order of Merit runner-up Tetsuji Hiratsuka is another. Hiratsuka-san, who won three times in 2010, is keen to offer the young Japanese pro the benefit of his winning experience.
Ichihara Kodai 選手とか平塚哲司さんとかすごい本当もう大先輩で、まあその2人にの後をこうついていけるように僕もアジアンツアーで名前を残していきたいです。
So as Daisuke continues in at the deep end of the Asian Tour, he's a lot more swim than sink. A big fan of the big fish, this young Japanese star is going to have to get used to the glare of publicity.
水族館ではまあ僕すごい海が好きなので、まあ、海の生物を見てすごい感激するものも感じながらこのビデオカメラ
And we'll be there to find out how he gets on.